What's happening, y'all? Here we are. We at the snake farm out here somewhere in Texas.
New Brownsville.
In the desert of New Brownsville, Texas, everybody. We're at the snake farm. We're going to look at some snakes and some bathrooms. So, come along. Enjoy the view. All right, here we go. Here's my review of the snake farm bathroom, y'all. Come on, follow me this way. Well, first thing I notice when I walk in here is it smells like eggs. It's like snake eggs. We're at the snake farm bathroom, everybody. Snake farm over here in New Braunfels, Texas. We're looking at snakes, and all of a sudden, I got a snake crawling around in my belly, so I got to let it loose. But while, before I do that, do a quick review of this bathroom real quick. They have an actual dip bar right here. There's a dip bar. You can... You can take your crap here. Be like, take a crap here.
Relax.
Lean on back. Relax. You know. Relax. And then, you know, can pull on that. And then, you just... Oops. Anyway. Very nice bathroom. Smells real funny in here. Smells like the snakes actually take a shit in this bathroom. Oh, look at this toilet paper. This is a real fail right here. You reach back and under. I got a bad elbow. So no, it comes out pretty good. Comes out good. Here's good. It's just way the hell back here. You got to contort for this one, and then. They have here's a trash here, so you can use that. So, do some, basketball playing. Up here, they got, I guess maybe they have another snake cage up here. When you're shitting, and if you've been here too long, they'll probably let them out in here to get you to get out of here.
But it's a good bathroom. I mean, I like it.
Oh, here's a window for something to look at you.
There's no window.
Here's a little, if they can look in at you. Remember these. No paper towels. It's like, why do they have these things if there's no paper towels in them? That's lazy. Look at it. It doesn't even close. That's just lazy. Anyway, I give this bathroom a seat down. Seat down, everybody. This is a little messy. Smells like the piss of a thousand-year snake in here. Thousand-year-old snake. But I give it a thumbs up. Seat down. So I would gladly take a crack here. Not a lot of entertainment in here. Not a lot of entertainment. Pretty nice-looking chandelier up here. Nice light fixtures. I would use the bathroom here. Nothing real special. Hey, you guys. All the bathrooms I've been reviewing the last few days have all been great bathrooms. I mean, I haven't seen one that I was disgusted by. So, not many that I was disgusted by. You know, if y'all in the comments below, you know, just give me some suggestions of where to look in my area. I live in the DFW area. I'm not going to give you my actual address, but I live in the DFW area. So if you know any good bathrooms that I would be tickled pink about reviewing, let me know in the comments below. And also, hit the subscribe button below. And hit the subscribe button. Hit the subscribe button. Don't look at that guy's video. Hit the subscribe button. Anyway, let me know in the comments below what bathroom to check out. I have not checked out a horrific bathroom yet. I have yet to do that. And I want to. Please let me know in the comments below. And y'all come follow me on all my social media. All my social media outlets here. Come follow me. Enjoy the show. I hope you guys enjoy the day. I hope you guys enjoy yourself. And we're out of here. Peace. Empty.